Hello traders, welcome to Forex Trade One. Today we are going to show you the performance of our calendar signals. Today the date is May 10th, 10th of May. You can see the date pop up on Telegram channel. And this is our free Telegram channel, t.me/calendar signal. This is the free channel for calendar signals, and this is where we are posting these free signals. If you are not following us yet, we suggest you to follow to get these free signals. And we have paid service as well. In paid service, our clients will get more multiple entry levels. Here in free, only limited number of entry levels will be given, but in paid, more multiple entry levels, which would be more precise. And also valuable tools as such, this one you can see on this chart, this red highlighted area and blue highlighted area, you can see what this tool is marking is that resistance zone and support zone, resistance zone and support zone. In simple term, what it means is from this red zone the script is more likely to come down, and from this blue zone, which is support zone, the script is more likely to go up. These tools like this will help our clients to maximize their profit and minimize the risk of making loss. Now we will see the performance of our free signals. Now today we gave sell US oil, buy XAUSD, which is buy gold, then buy GBPUSD and sell USDCAD. We gave, you can see all signals posted as per the GMT timeline. You can see here 6:55 AM GMT. This is as per the GMT timeline. And in calendar signal, basically based on two reasons we give the signal. One is oversold or overbought, and then the second set of reason, which is more important, is that economic data or news. Based on these reasons we give signals on our calendar signals channel. And you can see here each and every signal, we also mention the reason why we are giving this particular pair buy or sell. For example, here US oil given sell, and the reason why we gave US oil we mentioned here: China lockdown reduced demand and oversupply concern. So because of this reason we gave sell US oil, that we have mentioned here. Now we will see the performance of signals one by one. First, US oil, we gave sell entry at 104.1 is the entry around here, and low traded 100.8, we can say. So the profit is 3.7 points around. Yeah, so around 3.3, actually 3.3 points gain around, which is good profit. 3.3 points gain on gold. You can see here at 9:12 AM GMT, during that time that profit was 1.5 points, then it further moved down, and hence 3.3 points gain on sell US oil signal. Then buy GBPUSD, buy GBP, let me open the GBPUSD chart here. Here is the chart and the buy signal given, entry at 1.2310 around here, you can see here, and high traded 1.236, so 50 pips gain on GBP USD buy signal. Then the next signal is USD CAD. USD CAD, let me open the chart here. USD CAD entry at one, sorry, so USD CAD 1.302 is the entry and the low traded 1.29770, which is about 50 pips gain. Again, good profit on USD CAD as well. 50 pips on USD CAD, GBP USD buy signal 50 pips gain, then US oil about 3.3 points gain, and the gold signal is yet to perform. It is still on the trading level only, and we will update it on our channel at the end of the day what is the status. Like previous day, May 9th, we have updated with chart and overall summary. Likewise, we will update it for May 10th, which is today as well. And if you have any question or doubt, please feel free to contact us on Telegram, WhatsApp, or even you can contact us from our website, which is forextrade1.com. This is our website link. Once you open the website, there will be a chat box will pop up on your right hand side corner. Here you can write a message and send it to us. We have a support team ready to assist you and clear your doubts. Thanks for watching. See you in the next performance video. Thank you.